My name is Gina, and these are my kids, Olive and Elliot, and we're here today to stand in solidarity with our friends, Noka, Alcina, Benay, who are Native kids who we've gotten to know and be friends with, and we're here to support them and protest the pipelines, and to ask and show our president that we want him to stand up while he still has time and do something about it.
Why did you bring your children out?
They wanted to come. They're all aware of what's going on, and these three especially are a part of this this fight, and they all wanted to be here, and we wanted to give them the opportunity to have their voices heard.
Any of you want to say something? All right. It's all right. No force. Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Thank you.